Why is AstraZeneca's COVID-19 vaccine isn't authorized yet in the US? The US now has three COVID-19 vaccines with emergency use authorization from the FDA. The Janssen vaccine by Johnson & Johnson is the third authorized vaccine. However, the AstraZeneca Oxford vaccine was launched before it. So, why does the US don't have doses of the Oxford vaccine? It turned out that the country is still waiting. According to Kaiser Health News, the Oxford vaccine already received EUA from the World Health Organization that enabled its distribution in several territories, including the UK and more recently, the Philippines. Globally, there are now seven COVID-19 vaccines that completed late-stage clinical trials. Yet, only three receive EUA in the US at this time. The main reason why AstraZeneca didn't receive conditional approval is that it hasn't applied for one. The company decided against it when its global trials for the Oxford vaccine went awry due to some mistakes in dosing. The company needs the data from the US trials only, resulting in idle mode until those trials are completed. Dr. Cody Meissner, a pediatric infectious diseases specialist and member of the FDA's vaccine advisory panel, said, "The FDA is not the villain here. If AstraZeneca applied for an EUA, the US FDA will demand US exclusive trial data. The panel has to concentrate on the safety and efficacy of the vaccine among US residents. As such, trial data from other nations may likely be used as a reference or for comparison only. Whether now or later, AstraZeneca is likely to get the go signal pronto. Before COVID-19 struck the world, vaccines took ages to receive approval from the traditional biologics license application. One example is the shingles vaccine created by GlaxoSmithKline. It took 364 days or almost a year before the vaccine got approved in 2017. For COVID-19 vaccines, the Pfizer-BioNTech vaccine received EUA in 22 days, Moderna's vaccine in 18 days, and J&J's vaccine in at least 22 days. The FDA is working at a rapid pace than before to help address the pandemic. Meanwhile, a facility in India received approval from Canada's drug regulator for its AstraZeneca vaccine. Reuters reported that the regulatory body approved the application from Serum Institute of India and its Canadian partner, Verity Pharmaceuticals. The SII made 500,000 doses of AstraZeneca vaccine were scheduled for Canada on March 3rd. That version of the vaccine was printed for 6 weeks.